Next, a man who radically changed the airline industry in this country. A prairie boy who became an aviation legend. Grant McConachie was a bush pilot who ran a crazy airline in the north, flying trappers, gold miners, husky, and fish all over the wilderness. Just 16 years later, he was appointed president of CPR's fledgling airline, Canadian Pacific.